Get that bike out of here. This is for cars only. Beat it.
Well, me and my friend decided to hike. Curse the Wilson Carbide. Took the car instead of the bike. Curse the Wilson Carbide. We got there, the lot was full. Curse the Wilson Carbide. $15 to park, well that's bull. Curse the Wilson Carbide. He invented a lot of stuff, but it sure didn't make it rough for us to hike the Wilson Carbide Trail. I hate that Wilson Carbide. We decided to swim at the beach. Curse the Wilson Carbide. Said it was nice at the Lake of the Meech. Curse the Wilson Carbide. So crowded there that we could not reach. Curse the Wilson Carbide. And all we got was a dirty old leech. Curse the Wilson Carbide. Well, he invented a lot of stuff, but he sure didn't make it rough to hike the Wilson Carbide Trail. I curse the Wilson Carbide. Wanted to build an industrial mill. Curse the Wilson Carbide. So he put her way back in the Gatineau Hill. Curse the Wilson Carbide. Dammed up the river up so high. Curse the Wilson Carbide. Then he drained the lake so it was dry. Curse the Wilson Carbide. If you wanted to take your boat, well, I'm sure that she wouldn't float. Curse of the Wilson Carbide. Well, I hate that Wilson Carbide. Well, Wilson was an inventor, invented a lot of fine stuff, but unintended consequences sure made it rough. Well, me and my friend, we turned back, cursed the Wilson Carbide, returned home in that washboard track, cursed the Wilson Carbide. We got home and we read a book, cursed the Wilson Carbide, decided to go back to take another look, cursed the Wilson Carbide. But we got caught up in that curse, and we both lost our purse. We lost our purse up in the Gatineau Hill. Curse that Wilson Carbide. Now, this is what Edward Abbey said. He said, get out of that tin box. Rip off those shades. Get out and walk. Crawl across this earth. So that's what we did, you know. Well, me and my friend, we decided to hike, curse the Wilson Carbide. We took the car instead of the bike, curse the Wilson Carbide. We got there, the lot was full, curse the Wilson Carbide. Well, $15 to park, that's bull, curse the Wilson Carbide. He invented a lot of stuff, but he sure did make it rough to walk that old trail.
Get that bike out of here. No bikes allowed, loser.